Nigeria Association of Resident Doctors has resolved to proceed on an indefinite nationwide strike action. President of Nigeria Association of Resident Doctors, Dr. Aliyu Sakoba, made the disclosure while addressing the journalists in Abuja on Monday. Dr. Sakoba stated that the members that are attending to the COVID-19 patient at designated isolation center are exempted. He said that the exemption is in recognition of the interventions of Honorable Speaker, the Chairman House of Committees on Health Service, Dr. Tanko Sanusnu, and other stakeholders, as well as demonstrations of their goodwill to Nigerians.
Resolved to proceed on an indefinite nationwide strike action from today, the 15th of June 2020, by 12:01 a.m. with the exemption of our members attending to COVID-19 patients at designated COVID-19 treatment and isolation centers for the next 2 weeks, after which, if things remain the same, they shall also be co-opted to join the strike. This exemption is in recognition of the intervention of the Honorable Speaker of the National Assembly, the Chairman House Committee on Health Services, Dr. Tanko Sununu, and other stakeholders, as well as a demonstration of our goodwill to Nigerians.
Dr. Sakoba further stated that National Executive Council, NEC, of the Nigerian Association of Resident Doctors kick against the non-payment of the COVID-19 hazard inducement allowance to all health workers across the country. He said that NEC also noticed that insincerities of the appointees of executive arms of government in payment the outstanding salary shortfall of all 2014, 2015, 2016 under the guise of the so-called of the National Industrial Court decision.
The unnecessary suffering of patients and their relatives, the financial hardship, the obsolete equipment, machines and technologies used in our various hospitals. The NEC also noted the commitment of the National Assembly Speaker to implement the Medical Residency Training Act by ensuring the inclusion of the residency funding into the reviewed 2020 budget. NEC observed the insincerity of the appointees of the executive arm of government in paying the outstanding salary shortfall of 2014, 2015, 2016 under the guise of the so-called appeal of the National Industrial Court judgment.
The president expressed his concern on 800 doctors that has been exposed to COVID-19 pandemic, while 200 doctors were tested positive and 10 doctors has died of this pandemic. Malik Iduro reporting for LVTV News.